Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We are here today at Sarajevo Historic Library, who was built in 1894 to 1896 as one of the historic buildings in the whole of Bosnia, Balkan, and Europe. Unfortunately, it's such a library now, it's not a library anymore, because it has been destroyed and burned down during the war, 26th of August 1992, by the war, which this reminds me was the history when the Mughal and Tatar entered Baghdad. They demolished and destroyed Baghdad library, and here the Bosnian people, and well, actually humanity, lost more than 2 million books and scripts and others which carried the history, the culture, the values, not only of the Bosnian people, but of the whole humanity. And this had been done during the war by the Serb army. And now we're going to enter the room, which is in commemoration of the killing of the King of Austria, also in Sarajevo, 1915. That's him and his wife, actually killed by one of those terrorists, the Serb, who killed him in the middle of Sarajevo. And this instigated the First World War, which claimed tens of millions of people. From this place, which now becomes like a museum, no books, no literature, no script, no manuscript, it's only a museum. So such barbaric individuals and barbaric people like this, with anti-history, anti-humanity, they can destroy anything, actually can sustain peace and culture and values for humanity. First World War, when the king and his wife shot here in Sarajevo and burning down the Sarajevo library, which you can see now here. Yani, it's a beautiful building, it was a museum, but there's no history, no books, no values for this. So my message today from Sarajevo Library is, stand up for the peace forever, to prevent barbaric individual, terrorist, claim the life of the millions of people for nothing, to destroy history, culture, humanity, and destroy humanity itself. Not anymore, we're here to build peace in Bosnia, not only in Bosnia, but for everybody, everywhere, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.